Hey guys, today I'm a sloth. That's not myself. Well, today I'm a sloth and we're doing a video of you. The first video I'm going to review is probably a pee popper. The pee poppers are nice. They're pretty nice. Mini real face. I got it on eBay. But I don't like how delicate they are. Then I got a mini puppet. That's the non-noisy side and this is the noisy side. Okay, so I'll give that a 10 out of 10, and the pee pop is like a 5 out of 10. Okay, next is probably a wacky trap snapper. I just need to get it ready. So just need to make the wacky trap snapper. Last video in my video haul when I got these, it said it's not big enough for a snapper, but I actually found that it is big enough. So the Rocky Track snapper has to be like a million out of 10. It's so good. I can't stop playing with it. I bring it to soccer training. So yeah, million out of 10 for this. Okay, next will probably be Galaxy Poo Squishy with a little face. It looks pretty nice. I like it. I'm gonna give it a 4 out of 10. Pretty bad, but I still like it. Okay, next is a water snake. Now it's like it's a banana, but it's blue. I'll be back. What's that? I just need to get this back at all. Where is the torch? Can you move my torch here? I can't really do it. This water snake. It's like the pink glittery phenomenal. So probably like a 10 out of 10. It's like poo squishy. I like it. It's really good to squish. Which is really easy. So like 100 out of 10. So 100 out of 10. Next I'm probably going to do my jumbo puppet.
Attention, all teenagers report to the lounge room. All teenagers report.
Bye guys, so this puppet's probably a million out of 10. Bye guys, that's it for the review today. Bye.